Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Baker here, and today's video is all about Dragon Ball. So, as you can see, the Dragon Ball has started, and the starting buildings, that is 11 Twin Treasures and some fortresses have already opened. So the portal is open and the treasures are open of level 1 and the fortress. So yeah, as you can see the timer is going on. So this all buildings will open up pretty soon, like this building will open up in 4 minutes, level 2 treasures will open in 4 minutes, and the dragon nest will open in 9 minutes 40 seconds, and the main building will open after 20 minutes of the start of the game. So there are two main buildings in the whole game which you must occupy so that you can get the occupation effect. The first one is this. It is building occupation, that is building occupation time -60. So as soon as you occupy that building, your occupation will grant you -60 seconds on every building to occupy. And next is this building. This is one of the main buildings. It is troop recovery speed is +250%. So your scroll consumption will be less and everything will be less. So I would recommend you to try to get these two buildings done, like capture it whole time so that you can get all the benefits from this. Okay, so next I would like to tell you that try to occupy all the buildings, like as much buildings as you can. So make some teams and divide into some different spots and try to occupy slowly and like the main buildings. That is okay. So let me just show you the points as well. So the level 1 treasures will give you 300 points per minute, and the level 1 portal will give you, like the portal will give you 900 points per minute, and then their fortress will also give you 900 points per minute. And the next one comes is level 2. So level 2 will give you 600 points per minute, level 2 treasures. And let me just show you the main buildings that you should occupy, that is this all buildings. First is this, it gives you 1800 points per minute, and then this 1500 points per minute. I would say middle every building is very much main building, and this is one of the mainest building as well. This gives you like about 2100 points per minute, and the dragon nest is also give you 2400 points per minute, and the biggest point game is 9000 points per minute, that is the middle building. So we are trying to occupy each and everything currently, and I am sitting here and my team is fighting for this place. Okay, this is the strongest player of our like whole alliance. It's C43. He has a power of like 400. It's 630. So yeah, he has a huge power, and we are trying to occupy many buildings at the same time. So let's try to occupy more. I'm pretty safe currently because no one is trying to get near me, so I'm pretty much safe. So I'm just letting my team take all the spots, and yeah. So we are currently okay. So there is two more things you should keep an eye on. That is, first is this alert. So you can get the notification of each and everyone if you are getting attacked or if anyone needs help or not. And the second one is, if you can see just where the timer is, there is some more information. That is, if you can see the small icon, like a small pawn icon of chess, it's we are occupying currently 15 buildings and they are occupying 13 buildings from the 37. So, and sorry, they are members. Sorry, we are 15 members and they are 13 members. And on the left side and on the like right side, you can see there is 37/10, 37/12. So currently they are occupying 12 buildings and we are occupying 10 buildings. We will try to occupy more soon. So I guess there should be some help here. I guess they are already fighting here. Let me see if they need any help or not. Or else I will just jump. Okay, so one thing is that if you have the main buildings, that is this all buildings that give most of the points, so don't go after everywhere. Just be on the main buildings that give most of the points, and then you will be pretty safe, because most of the players do is that they jump everywhere and try to occupy each and everything. But while doing that, you are mostly like you leave the spot as soon as you leave the spot, someone will grab it. So better make some teams and divide into each area so that they can occupy on each and every side. So yeah, that is one more thing. If you don't have the troop inside, then also it gives you points. So yeah, you can jump if you are less on people, but I would recommend not to jump. Just make some teams and divide into each area. Yeah, but make one like war team so that people would teleport each side when they require any help. For example, currently here I guess they need some help, so I will try to go here and help them out. So what's the power at 16 points? I can only pick this up from value. Okay, so sometimes I let them like just attack me on purpose because I just want to waste their skills, that's all. Not any like, purpose, you know, and it's just okay, so I need some help right now. Okay, there is one more thing many of the people don't know, but if you want to drag your like this group, you can just click on the pick and just drag it here. You don't have to click on the like group, each and every group, and then drag. You can just simply click on the pick on the left corner and just drag anywhere like this, this, anywhere. So this is one thing that most of the people don't know, so it's pretty handy sometimes. So yeah, you can see the power. Okay, now I will do this. Oh, it's at a okay. Let's go. Okay, Yoshi is there. So let's go. They should remove this glitch because of this. None of the teleports can go unleashed. Okay. So I guess this will be pretty neat here. It won't be a problem here. Okay. Hope we got that. Okay, so it seems pretty nice. Currently, we are occupying 15 buildings and we are 16 online and we are like 10,000 points ahead. but it's 10,000 point can turn any time. So just to be sure, let's just so just put my key in some and just wait. I will surely drop this card somehow. That's not the best. Okay. So this is my bad. Yes, it's all good. Thank you. Let's see. Oh, this is my question. Oh, inside. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. That should be all. Let's recall the truth and just. Send some reinforcements so that it will be better for our teams. Okay, so sure. Best. Let's see other sides. It's going pretty well. Okay, I guess we need some help. Okay. Let's go by. Let's rip it through in motion. I guess this stroke will die. Just die already. Set it up. This is purely a heal battle, that's it. That's for the best. I'll just try to. Okay. I'm pretty well currently. Let's see. Oh, Yoshi is already gone. Now he's gone here. Okay, so this building is also safe. So yeah, we are currently ahead in like number battle. We are currently occupying 18 buildings and we are ahead of 20,000 points. Let's give up a shot. This building will open in 6 minutes. Because as soon as that open, it will be a runoff again. Let's go. Just try to occupy everything. That will be better. Okay. Now let's do some sneak attacks. I love them. Oh. Oh, my fourth foot is back. I need a video, bro. it's one hell of a battle here. That's for sure. We are not just giving up. Oh, damn, it was nice. Something is going smooth currently. This is one hell of a battle, that's for sure. The other lance is not giving up. It's ODD. They aren't giving up this game, that's for sure. It's one hell of a fight. And I don't think the C43 is gonna give up. That's for sure. Okay, he's going to open the shield, I'm pretty sure. His troop is back. Most probably he will attack my troop. Just waiting for that to happen and then I can attack him. Yeah. As I thought. So just drag here, then drag there and go. He's gone. This always works. Most of the people don't know that you can just click on the pick and then just drag anywhere. So yeah. This is one of like things you can do for fast attacks, or you can just sneak attacks. So I'm pretty sure he's going to teleport near me because I'm vulnerable currently. Oh, my group is back. Let's end the game. It's pretty intense battle. He needs help. You can't leave that side, that's for sure. As soon as he will leave this side, it's pretty much going down. Oh, he's here. Let's go by. Okay. This is one hell of a recap. Let's switch. Oh, he's again shielded. Let's run here. He's shielded. Okay. Let's see. Let's go. Damn, this is going insane. It's an insane battle currently. My group is on just pretty low health. Okay, am I getting a knife? No. But my group is getting a knife. So that's for sure. Okay, let's go up here. Let's send them help. Oh, my troop is not in good. Oh, my troop is back. Shit, I didn't pay much attention there and it was just bad. No mind. Just. Okay, let's see what's the situation. But heals are mostly like immense. So yeah. We are currently holding 27 buildings from 37 buildings, so we are ahead of 1,14,000 something points. Yeah, it's going great. This is the most intense battle currently going on because nobody is giving any attention towards the throne, but everybody is just on this building. I'm not sure what they are trying to get from this, but anyways, who cares? I guess they are after the 250% rupee. But even though they get it, it won't be much. It's pretty vulnerable. Is this glitch? Yes, it is. Okay, I'm sure they all are on to throne side. No, pretty sure. Let's see how it goes. They're all going to go near throne. They are currently holding 26 buildings. We lost one building. I don't know what that building was, but anyways. C43 is also going to go soon. It's not much, but it's still in. Okay, he's giving a tough fight, that's for sure. Let's see if I have any. No groups. This glitch, it's killing me. I'm not able to see any groups like. Okay, 1 minute. Yeah. Okay. Two groups are back. Nice. Let me get this group so I can get closer. Okay, one group is back. Three troops. And one is. Okay, yeah. So it's. Oh, it's not long. So where is the whole group? Okay. This kind of harsh, maybe one can. One is surely us, there's no doubt about it. I will need 1 minute here. I will try to do this, but let's see. Optimist. 1, 2, 3. Battle. I hate this glitch when you can't see your troops or if anybody has teleported or not. So yeah. I still don't know what's going on here. What's the power? So this is the pretty much the main building in which you can see the whole game depends on. We are currently 100,000 points ahead, so it's not a big deal. Let's go here. I guess somebody is already sending us to the farm. Okay, mission. Let's see, it's powered up. Just 24 seconds and I'm. Okay, let's go. TGS 64, 81, okay, 2, not bad. That's good. Oh, there is one more guy. Nice. It's going to be a problem now. Oh, there are three more guys. Wow. Need some help, need some help, need some help. Let's And it's ours. Oh, come on. What the? That's one more information. There's no IP. Pretty much intense pattern. Okay, it's going pretty well. Let's see what's here. Oh, here it's 500 70.1 billion. I don't think so they can capture it. No issue. It's still 10 minutes left on the clock. And I'm pretty sure we will try to get more reinforcements here pretty soon. I won't wait this until it's ours. Okay, let's go. It's pretty much rushing. Let's go. More. I need some more. Okay. No, please not. No. Let's see what will happen now. Come on. So, I'm not able to see when my probes that are damaged. Okay, the pattern is pretty intense. Let's give it a shot. Data type. And let's see what we do now. Okay, come on, get back so I can send you and see you. Okay. It's one hell of a battle. Okay, it's time, I guess. Fine, it's I need some points. I guess I have to leave here. Let's get captured, maybe. Minutes, let's see how it goes. Oh, that's victory. Sweet. Sweet victory. Fuck this. Oh, it was pretty. Oh fuck, my shield is on. But it, no. Okay. Let's go. It's an easy win, so in 3 minutes I don't think they can hold us. So yeah. It's a win-win situation, so yeah. So this was it. I would just recommend you to make a team strong enough. The first team should hold this area, the second team should hold this area, and try to occupy each and every buildings. That give most of the points and you will pretty secure the win. I have already won. I'm just gonna go get some dark points in the battle. Let's go. Oh, they want that. Well, let's see if he attacks my castle. I don't have any proof in it. And he don't. I don't think so. He can. Nice. So this was the Dragon War, and we were against a strong team that is so 542 ODD. So they were pretty you can say rough. and also were pretty solid with statistics and tactics, but in the end we were able to just grab the opportunity and win. So this was it. Hope you guys like it, and I would just say give it your best, enjoy the whole war, because it's a war game and it's a pretty fucking boss. Just enjoy the whole moment, and this is what it counts. Let's see how it's going. Yes, nobody's attacking us. So this was it. I guess they have already given up and they don't want to waste any more tools. I'm just attacking, but they want to. Oh, it's okay. Nice. So this was the whole scenario. I hope you enjoyed the war and pretty intense matchup and pretty intense battles. But this place was the best one for the attacks and all. So yeah. I don't have any shield. I don't have any troops, so that will be protecting. But anyways, who cares? Yeah, I'm protecting my castle. So this was the whole, you can say, battle between 621 TGS and 542 ODD Legion. Thank you guys, hope you liked the video, and let me know in the comments what was the best part you got. So this was it. Thanks.